The allocation process of the IDAL-FDAL is often a relevant discussion in the companies during the initial phases of the design. The DAL, Development Assurance Level, defines an important basis for future system compliance and has a high impact on the design decision. If you would like to learn more about the DAL allocation for civil aerospace system certification, we'll go through practical examples based on ARP4754A in our next webinar. I look forward to seeing you on June 10th at 5 p.m.